love you people. God bless you all wherever you are. I hope you guys are blessed. I know we can start today. You know, I normally told you guys that we can start today, you know. We can start on Friday. Today is Friday, you know. So guys, you can see I am going to shop now. I'm going to supermarket to go and have vegetable stuff to cook this vegetable stew, you know. I told you guys you should not be eating one food, you know, especially people that is work, they are working. So if they are working, they will be eating rice from Monday to Friday. So my beautiful people, try and be changing food, you know. If you are, if you know that you are somebody like me that work like 4 times in a week, 3 times in a week, try and make a food for your fridge. If you don't have fridge, buy free. If you see that your fridge is too small, buy this freezer. They have a different this freezer, so you can buy small one like that. Be keeping your food. If you make food like once in a week, it's good. So that I can make food now, I will eat it for 2 weeks because I will use other food to change it. That is it, my beautiful people. It's not good to be eating one more food. You can see me now. I'm just taking you guys along. We are going to shopping to go and buy food stuff like vegetable, green pepper, carrots, broccoli, and mushroom, and cabbage. So I'm going to show you guys. That is why I just say let me on this video so that we guys can go together, so that in case you want to cook that kind of food, you will just take it the way I pick it. So if I'm picking it, I will be showing you guys, okay? So my brother, my sister, I don't understand this life. I don't understand this life. People think that the life is just permanent. It's not permanent. That is why when you are doing something, consider that the life is not a permanent. I just see someone just now when I was going. He's telling me that he lost a husband. I was just checking my hair. I don't even know how I will say. So I say, oh, I'm sorry. Because the way they, when I entered this street, our street new, the way these people was behaving, I thought it's the one that have this street forever. The way they were just taking something. If you park here, they will tell you, oh, oh, come and remove your car. Come and remove your car. I thought they are the one that just bought all the place we are parking car. I don't know that. one day, they will sit down and leave the parking. Anyway, let me park my car first. Okay guys, so I am in a little supermarket now. So I'm just taking you guys along now. So I will show you now, okay? I will show you guys what I'm going to take. So let me just take a basket. This is the basket I'm taking. Take the small basket. So, baskets. This is my buying here. So this is 93p. So we are taking this broccoli. That is nice. So don't buy. I will take this one, what they call it, mushroom. So this one, they already cut it. I think this one will be better, but I don't know how much to write. Okay, 1.5p. So 1.29. You cut that one by yourself. The one they cut, I think, is better. Let me try this. They already cut this one. You see it? This one is not cut yet. So which one? This one is 1.25. So this one they already cut it. 1 pound. Look at it. 1.5p. So I'll take one for this one. Let me take one for this one. It's the same. So I'm taking one for this. So I take this one. It's the same. Take this one. We have carrot here. Carrot is 55p. So guys, I think I go around. They don't have cabbage here. Go have cabbage here, and so what I will do now, I will go and pay for this one. Anyway, I will still buy something here, like bread. We do have bread at all, so every time we buy bread here, so to cost, you know. This is the price 79p. Let me see the expiry date. 25. Today is 21. 4 days. 4 days to expire. Let me check if they have another one. This one, the 27. Watch. I think this one is better. So I see it going on 47. I'm tired to take my bag. So guys, we are still doing. I don't see it. I'm going to other place to go and look for that garbage, you know, because my daughter, if I don't, I even look for that big pepper, that big fresh pepper. They don't even have. I think, let me check to that side. What they have here, they don't have that green one. See the one they have now. So we go use, we are going to use green and yellow. Okay, like this one, I will use the green one and yellow one. Oh my God, let's see. Probably I will use this one. Look at it, the green and yellow. I'll use all the color anyway. What to do? They don't have. This bag is disturbing. Oh my God, it's £1.35. Very costly, but what to do? Like for him. I think this one is better. It's not too right for him. So if I took this one. So this is what we are going to use for the cabbage stew. Cabbage stew, but they don't have the cabbage here. I don't know why they don't have cabbage here. But they have salad, but they don't have cabbage. This is salad. This is salad. So, and today is no weekend, so this is just Friday. Anyway, I'll quickly go to the other supermarket. So this is a new supermarket. This supermarket, they have cake here. Look at this cake. It looks like Nigeria cake, 1%. This bread. So you can buy something here. Anyway, this market. Like this. So I want to go and pay for this one so that I can go to other supermarket. You know?
Let you know what's going on.
So let's go and pay. Let's go and pay.
I think that's like back office. We can
never buy you.
Guys, I'm taking you guys along now, okay? We are finished for lead. I'm going to other supermarket, okay? I'm going to. What's the name of this supermarket? Farm food, so I will show you guys what I want to buy there. I'm going to farm food. So we are preparing our vegetable stew, you know. So guys, we are in the, I'm in parking now. I want to go and drop my stuff inside my car before I can walk to the next supermarket. Okay guys, let me drop my stuff inside the car. So I'll see you guys later. As you know, I told you guys our weather here is very bad now today. Today is Friday, the 21 of April, you know. And I think my brother told me that Spain, they have sun there. Yeah, we don't have sun. Look at today, the weather changed. On Saturday last week when I came, everywhere was so bright. People was happy for the sun, but look at the weather today. It just changed. So let me quickly enter Asda first. So let me go to Asda before I go to farm food. Please check what I want to buy in the Asda supermarket. So let's go there. Let's go to shopping together. Shopping together. So I am going now. So I think I pray to get it here. I'm in other shop here now. This is Asda. Asda supermarket. I was in lead before. I did not find what I want to buy. Garbage. So let's check here. I want to buy garbage. So I don't think they have it here. I don't think they have it. So I'm not trying to check. This is a salad. Okay, look at this salad. 70p. So what they are selling here is cheap anyway, but I'm just trying to check this area if I can find it. can find it. This is cheap. Look at strawberry. £3 strawberry. So guys, strawberry £2.19. See, and this other is for fruit. For fruit. Anyway, guys, let me quickly check if I can got my. I'm just trying to show you guys the price of the things we have here. So probably you convert it to your side if it's the same. You understand? I cannot be touching it one by one, so I'm just videoing it. So pineapple, £1 for one. Good now. Mangoes. Oh, coconut. They have coconut here. I wonder, I'll come and buy this coconut so that we use it to do coconut rice, you know. I will come to buy it Monday. Okay, guys. Wow, look at this pepper I bought from the other side. The same price, £1.39, £1.35. The same price with lead supermarket. So, guys, I'm taking these tomatoes. Tomatoes, you know, we still need tomatoes for the stew. But this is a salad tomatoes. I think I fresh one. Okay, let me take one here. So I took one tomatoes here. Start the market. See, they have a lot of this. So fruit area, you can buy vegetables. For example, they already cut it £2. You see, it's a fruit. They cut it already. Sweet pineapple, apple, £2, something like this. So guys, this is a fruit area, so I'm going to take it. It's 85p. Look at the price here, 85p. Cabbage. What's the problem? They don't have cabbage here. Oh, I am lucky. I am lucky, my beautiful people. I am so lucky. Wow. They don't have it at all. I am lucky. They have only one. Look at it. You can see it, my beautiful people. Look at it, my part, 35p. I am so lucky, my beautiful people. It's only that one they just have. Oh my God, thank God. This thing here, no sugar. Can you see it? No sugar. You see the price? It's very cheap. Some are cheap, but I don't know how to eat this some of them. So cashew and everything is here. So guys, let me just quickly take you guys to where I'm paying. They have a lot of things here. So this is where we pay. You can see how we pay. Very big place. This is just a section that you can pay. This side is for pay with card. This side is for pay with, you can pay with card and cash. Excuse me, can I pay with cash here? Yeah? Yes. All right, this place is for paying with cash, you know. Look at me, you can see me in that mirror. You can see me, so I'm going to pay for it. It's only 2 tea I collect here. You see this, the way we buy something. You can't buy something in one place. If you don't see it one place, you have to go. I'm going to go to the supermarket now. Okay, let's pay for it. Look at how I pay. Start. I press start. Start. So now I will put my stuff here. I put the cabbage. See, it's £1.30. Look at what I bought here. It's £1.30. All right, for the cabbage. Okay, look at this cabbage. So let's put the tomatoes. Fresh tomatoes. Tomatoes is not cheap. The tomatoes is 85p. So I put it here. So now let me press pay. Pay. So say I should select if I want to have their bag. I already have their bag. I say no. So now they will say you want to pay with cash. So I'll press cash. Okay, now I pay with card. I'm not paying with cash. I pay with cash, you know. I'm done. Okay, I am done. So I'm going to other supermarket. Okay, guys, let's go together. Let's do this shopping together, and we are going to put the stew together. Okay, guys. So let's go there. The weather is so bad, okay? The weather was so bad and it's very cold and a breeze as well. I don't even understand. So guys, I'm outside now, outside the supermarket. I'm going to the that market. Look at the weather. Oh, you see the weather? Can you see this weather? Oh my goodness sake. Oh, that's a good, my goodness.